Well, it was not so quiet of a ride on the city's east side tonight. You're looking at the aftermath of a police-involved crash that injured two officers and another driver. Cleveland police say it happened near the intersection of East 148th Street and St. Clair Avenue. They haven't said what caused the crash, but a 62-year-old woman driving the other car is in critical condition. Both officers are listed as stable.